Hello everybody. Today we are going to read The Princess and the Bee. Let's start. The Princess and the Bee. Illustrated by Mari. This is the bee. This is the prince. And this is the queen. This is the princess, the mattress, and the bed. Is she a real... Wait, I skipped the page. Sorry guys, I skipped the page. Once there was a prince. I will only marry a real princess, said the prince. Is she a real princess? Said the prince. No, said the queen. That girl is not a red princess. Is she a real princess? Said the prince. No, said the queen. That girl is not a red, real princess. Does she look? One day, another girl went to see the prince. Is she a real princess? Said the prince. I hope she is. We will see, said the queen. The queen put the bee under the bed. Next, she put a mattress on the bee. The queen put another mattress on the bed. Then she put on another mattress and another. The girl went to bed. The next day, the queen said, "Did you sleep well?" No, said the girl. I did not sleep well. There was a bee in the bed. Is she a real princess? Said the prince. Yes, said the queen. She is a real princess. Will you marry me? Said the prince. I hope you will. Yes, said the girl. But if you are a real prince. Now, that was the whole book. Now, here are the questions. First, who does the prince want to marry? If you're answering a princess, then you're right. What does the queen put on the bed? If you say it's pee, you're correct. What does she put on top of the pee? If your answer is a mattress, you are not wrong. That's all for today. Bye.